where to put it that I can like set it.
We're playing Overwatch tonight, right?
Sure.
Everyone play Overwatch.
Come to the club, step aside. Oh shit. Preferred, let me love you long time. Oh shit.
In 3/4 of a mile, keep left.
Hey.
Yo, race me.
You're slow. You're slow. You're slow. So we going to this ghetto ass park in the middle of nowhere. We gotta drive like 2 hours. But Matt's gonna cut that shit down because we're gonna be driving like 800 up in this bitch. How close can I get to the? Oh. Like, I feel like this camera's too big for life. Alright, so since Matt is trying to take the camera away from me, I just wanted to let everyone know that I get pussy.
You wanna see some fucking
dry? Bro, let's show this video to FaZe, yo. We're like, yo, Rain, bro, look how cool I am. I get pussy.
And we're in.
Yeah, no, we actually are in traffic and we've been stuck.
Nah, it's chill. I love traffic. I love not being able to go where I want to. It's sick.
Untimely order. What
yeah,
the fuck?
It's my fucking favorite. It's 3:56. We're supposed to get there at 5. And now the clock says 5:10, but it's probably gonna get a lot longer than that. And look at all the traffic.
Look at that Mustang.
Look at all the traffic.
That it's either a pussy or a pussy, because fuck Mustang people. Every Mustang owner is a pussy. It's either a teenage girl, a fucking dickhead, addicted cigarette motherfucker who's like 40, or some bitch who.
Bro, that's a 350 though.
Who's fucking
nice.
Husband. I don't give a fuck. Black friends, so I can listen to music like this.
We've been driving for like 2.5 hours, and we're like 6 minutes away, or like 2 miles after like 3 hours. Dude. But we're not gonna be able to do anything because I'm tired.
Yeah, fuck that traffic.
We're what the f***?
It was a good sesh.
That sucked dick. Yeah, let's go home now.
Yeah, we got there. Time to go home.
All right, guys, that was fun. The Webisode's over. See you guys next time.
Shut the fuck. Yo, we made it though.
We're out here.
I'm still crippled though. Shit.
Knowing him, it's probably not even fucking filming.
Alright, so y'all want to hear something dank as fuck? I can't even be in there. With this kid, I can't even step 2 feet over.
Booty ass.
Wow. What?
Booty ass rules.
Yeah, I know. You have to be fucking 18, and then like I was just saying, yo, I'm just gonna film, but nah, that's
anti shout out to Skater's Edge. Yeah. Anti shout out.
Anti.
Don't.
Matt, what do you think about it?
Yeah.
But it's aight because we're still gonna make this shit happen. You want to watch yourself fall repeatedly? Doesn't know what to do. Eat the wall. Eat the wall.
Let's go get clips on the stairs.
Head cut you? I don't even want to see your head. Yeah, ooh, 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 I get pussy. Yeah, ooh, do, 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 do.
That's how we do it.
Nah, face up's more important.
You almost just bashed your fucking face off.
You see how close he was?
What's your name? What's your name?
Jojo.
Jojo. Give a shout out to your Instagram. No one knows you.
@_devil603.
Oh shit. That's Teddy, right? Yeah.
That's good.
Three times around.
All right, what'd our boy just do?
1080. So when he was in the air, his piss flaps were—they were in the air.
Really, nigga.
What do you have to say about that?
1080. Let's come at me, Clayton Lindley. You did 1080, Bri. I'm gonna 1080 quad whip.
Out here, vlog boys. Oh, Matty D.
Ooh,
let's go.
Describe what you just saw.
I don't even know what the fuck that was. What was it? Matt, what'd you do? What?
Bar whip bar. Oh, whip bar, whip bar, bar whip.
Oh, yeah.
The fronty whip. Fronty tail whip.
Come here.
He sucks dick. How do you fail that? I would've landed that shit first try.
You're the ugliest motherfucker I ever met.
Thanks, babe. Hey guys, it's Matt Devlin here, and I'm a pussy, and I never get sponsored because I suck. Yeah, dude, face out, dude. He gets major pussy. More
all the time. More pussy than anyone.
Literally anyone in the fucking world.
Fucking champion.
I got that. Hey, no, I'm done. Tired. It's whatever. Let's see if we can get this flip though.
Motherfucker.
Haters will say it's fake.
Haters will say it's fake. Right, shit. Say it's fake. Shit.
First try. Oh. I'll ride around with this thing on my head. It's the motherfucking
Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg. So, we left Skater's Edge because we were all tired. It started getting dark and we're starving. So we looked around and we found this place called El Mariachi, which is pretty much this Mexican place, and it looked pretty bomb.
I don't take my helmet off ever.
Yeah, he doesn't take his helmet
off. I dude. How are ya?
Dude, hell yeah.
This looks bomb. Oh, warm chips, dude.
You're supposed to act like it's not there unless you break the fourth wall.
What are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna break it.
You put it right on me.
I mean, that's what it looks like right there, and that's the pepper next to it.
So. All right. Can I? Okay. Can I get the tostada and the tamale, please?
Yeah.
With the shredded pork and egg, like a lot of cheese. This looks like eggs.
Boy.
That was like three. Shout out El Mariachi for quality service, family-friendly environment, dope-ass salsa, dope-ass chips, free refills, and fast service. Look at my down. Look at my
down. You posing with your bro?
Yeah, we're boys.
Let's get it!
We went to high school together.
Oh, dude.
Yo, peace out, man. Yeah. God, it's so fucking bright. Okay, so, hold on. Okay, so today's September 7th. Devin leaves September 7th. Well, he moves in September 17th. And we're gonna film, well, we already filmed today. This is like driving home, but we're filming from today till he moves in for like the final webisode of him here. He might film stuff while he's out in New York, but I doubt it. And we don't have cameras, so we definitely won't. But yeah, we went to Skater's Edge today. We went to El Mariachi, dope as shit. Free refills on everything. Yeah. Fucking lit. And then I don't even know what the fuck they're doing tomorrow. I got school and work. I'm gonna go home, fucking write a paper. They're gonna go play Overwatch because they're pussies. That's about it. We're gonna film for a week and then put it all together for you guys. And it was a dope ass intro, but Devin fucking deleted it because he's a pussy.
Say hi, Tony.
Yo, what's cracking? How you been?
You ready for these tires are expensive. It's for the sake of the vlog.
Still sleeping.
So me and Matt Medeiros right here, not Matt Devlin, we get pussy.
This.
Pussy.
This is what I'm talking
about. Vagina.
All right, guys, this is day two of the webisode. Sorry about the loud noises. There's like construction and stuff. But we are actually currently going to look at a new house. My sister obviously moved out a few years ago because of school, and I'm leaving for school too, so my parents want to get a different house. So yeah, we're out here looking.
I mean, it looks nice.
Our kitchen and dining room is the whole bathroom.
Yeah.
And
burgers.
Matt, what did we just cook up?
Burgers. It's like cheeseburgers. Wait, what?
Is that... Give me the quarter of your burger you've been eating.
You're getting no pussy.
It's just really wet with the
ponytail. He has a long snow patch.
Not here, I mean... Just
that's our city. Snow
he thinks he should shave
here.
It. Like, everyone,
no,
yep.
No facial hair.
That's...
What the fuck?
Dude!
Good thing my mom is out!
Why the fuck did you make a bunch of pillows?
I don't understand, dude.
Roller skates, hell yeah!
Look at this fucking kid.
Dude, wait,
How do you fit in those? Those are Mia's. Dude, my 5-year-old cousin.
Where did you get that dragon?
Look how much my toes are folded.
Alright, what's up, guys? So it's Sunday night. Currently 11:19. And we got really bored of just sitting around the house. So we're going to go have a sesh at some like parking garage that has like a ledge and stuff. And then Matt wants to think about maybe going to like this bank wall ride, but I feel like it might be too dark, but there might be good street lights. So we'll see. Matt's all suited up in some really heavy clothing, even though it's probably going to be hot as balls.
Pineapple.
Pineapple is the way to go. All right. So yeah, we're going to the spots and I'll hit you up then. Yee, so we're out here at the ledge. We got a little Jersey burial wall ride action. Come over here. Got this pretty decent ledge. These little like manual pad things, which are pretty fun to screw around on. And yeah, we're just getting a little bit of a chill sesh. Yeah, we'll get you some clips. Alright. So you probably can't see me because it's mad dark, but we already just got kicked out of the sesh because fucking security guards and shit.
We got kicked out of the damn spot. That doesn't mean we can't keep riding.
Yeah, we got kicked out mad fast, but the sesh was super lit there, so maybe we'll go back in like a half hour or some shit. So yeah, it was a fun spot.
Boys.
Alright, so it's a little dark, but we got to this really steep but dope wall ride spot.
Let me explain this. When you're driving by, you're like, oh, that's pretty much like a bank, and that's a tall as fuck ledge. You get here, the ledge is short as hell, and this is steep as hell.
Doesn't look like it on camera, but it's pretty steep.
It's all about...
Maybe from the top. Yeah, from the top it looks pretty steep. But it's
like, it isn't like, oh my god, that's steep, we can't ride. It's just like steeper than you would think riding down the road, or driving.
Yeah, it looks like a bank from the side of the road, but...
Ma'am, what's your take on that?
Alright, so we're at a mini golf course and we're gonna try and ride it and we'll see how it goes. But I'm gonna take the mic off to put the handle on because they don't both fit together. So
shitty
yeah.
Sound
quality. Shitty sound quality, but that's okay.
Let's go golfing, my boys. Welcome to hole number one, let's get it.
All right, so the next day, because we ended up going to bed at like 2, because we got wicked tired and sick riding. It's like 10:30-ish, 10:36, whatever. Matt's still in bed, but I'm up because woke up at like 9, and took a shower, and I'm ready to go. So, yeah, we're gonna get ready for the day. I don't know, we might be going to the pump track. So I might get my dirt scoot ready, but if not, then I think we're just going to park. I don't know, but we'll see. So I'll pick you guys back up when it's time to go. So yeah.
Tell them where we are.
Russell Mills Pump Track, Chelmsford, Mass.
Tell them what we're doing.
Pumping some crack.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
I made it. I guess that's all that matters.
Alright, so now we're at Pelham Park. We left Russell Mills because it got kind of boring. I just got some clips from my Mad Gear edit, which was pretty dope, and now I'm going to hopefully try and get you some chills, because I'm pretty tired now, because I just landed a couple good clips.
Finished at Pelham Park, and Matt's a little tired, so he didn't get that many great clips, but that's it for today, and tune in to see more trash from Matt Devlin.
Welcome to Wednesday, Big Matty D's Breakfast Saloon. Amazing.
Yeah.
Matt says my cheese too.
Yeah, you.
Alright.
On the other side of the
We're going to fucking Boston Park. She's grumpy. He's grumpy. I'm grumpy. We all grumpy, but we going to Boston Park.
Well,
look at the chicken in the car.
Welcome to Boston.
Wow, there's a fucking. You can't see it on camera, but there's a chicken in that person's fucking car. Can you drive forward so I can see it?
I'm trying.
You can't get any
closer. Alright, here, I'll give the camera to you and you fucking show up. There is a chicken in the car.
You can't fucking see because of the fucking lens.
Devlin just snapped his fucking forks. Trying a fast plant, fronty, at Boston Park. This is straight savage. What do you think of what just happened, Devlin?
Pissed.
No, he's hyped. No, I'm pissed. He's lying.
Well, nah, I'm hyped that I almost land a fast plant fronty at a bank, but I'm pissed because I broke my forks while doing so. But it'll make a mean clip. That's all that matters.
Oh, she's in the Webisode now.
What's good, guys? We got home from Boston a little while ago, and hold on, I'm actually gonna turn on my flashlight so you guys can see it when we get over there. And we got back, and Matt decided that he was gonna go buy a motherfucking Porsche. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see. Yeah, I don't think you can fucking see it on camera. Yeah, no way. All you need to see. Yay!
Yeah, can you come shine a flashlight, Moss, so I can
We're about to go take this bad boy for a friggin' spin.
Phone light off so we don't get pulled over by a cop.
Please,
we
won't. Oh my god. Yeah, we out here. Chilling, shredding. What's that smell?
What do you mean? It's just like tires chirping and stuff and everything. Car is very difficult, and we're gonna roll back. We're at cruising altitude. I smell a little burning clutch. That's my bad. I'll admit it.
You switch into the dark side.
What's good, YouTube? This is the last day of the, like, a week-long vlog or whatever the hell it was of me leaving for school. But, you know, now I'm here. I'm at school, so sorry I didn't get any clips of, like, me moving in or anything. It was just a really stressful day and jam-packed, so we were really busy, so I couldn't film. But, yeah, so today we're going to go around the city, do some exploring because I'm off class today, and get some cool artsy shots for you guys of everything around New York City. Bagels.
With OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee king. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my...
Currently out here on Wall Street, walking around, getting some awesome footage from you guys.
Welcome to the melting pot. Corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit. Home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair. They act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special, and I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm.